My name is James Worley, General Manager of FEMC, which stands for Food Equipment Manufacturing Corp. We've been in business since 1977. My father-in-law, Bob Sauer, started this company. We automate manual processes, primarily in the packaging industry. We really wanted to see where some efficiencies can be gained with energy and also with the cost that we pay for that energy. When Cose representatives came in, they came in on a couple different visits, asked us a few questions. We took them on a tour of the building. You know, our building is pretty old. We've been here for a long time. And with that comes opportunities for upgrades that actually saves us money in the long run and short run. And when Cozy's coming out to us saying, hey, well, let's help you get started providing us with this information here, knowing what all my lights, my machine shop, everything we use from an energy point of view, how much it's costing us and what options are out there in forms of rebates and just general hardware upgrades can help save us money. You know, it's a balancing act. You have to look and see really what the most immediate impact is to the bottom line without disrupting your service to your customer. And that's a challenge. And this information helps us not only prioritize what our energy savings initiatives are, but what our energy savings initiatives are in the grand scope of all of our other company initiatives that help us get to our goals. I've had a couple energy assessments done over the years. This one was by far the most thorough. The other ones were primarily with the lighting, heating, air conditioning, which you know, yours does as well, but it also looked at our machine shop, our CNCs here. They suck a lot of energy. So knowing what time of the day we use them, how many hours we're using them, that's something that we never looked at before. Schedule the assessment. Cozy does all the heavy lifting, gives you the information you need to make a smart business decision.